This is a song called Revival by Robin Mark, an Irishman, who did a CD for Revival in Northern Ireland. We use this song right now to blow a shofar, right now over the nations, for the Catholic Church. Lord, to experience revival in the name of Jesus. What revival is to bring forth what it was before, to revive something. It's like somebody who died needs one of those electric shock things to bring them back to life. Well, the church is experiencing a lot of death right now with the scandal, with everything. We just ask, Lord, that a lightning bolt of your grace come forth to touch the Catholic Church and bring revival in the name of Jesus. Oh, Lord, that's our prayer, and we offer our Lenten fast for that very thing. I hear the voice of one crying. I hear the voice of one crying. Prepare ye, prepare ye the way of the Lord. I hear the voice of one crying. I hear the voice of one crying. Prepare ye the way of the Lord. Make his path straight. Make straight his path in the wilderness. Let it light shine in the darkness. Oh, blow the shofar, Lord. Let your rain fall in this desert, in the church, Lord. Now I hear the voice of one crying. I hear the voice of one crying. Prepare ye the way of the Lord. Show his boldness, precious and honey sweet. So you love this city and you love these streets. Every child out playing by their own front door. Thank you, Lord. Every baby laying on the bedroom floor. Everyone, every dreamer dreaming in their dead-end job. Every driver driving through the rush hour. Praise you, Lord, we give you glory. It in my spirit, feel it in my bones. I know you're gonna send revival, bring them all back home. Yeah, I can hear that thunder in the distance, like a train on the edge of the town. I can feel the brooding of the spirit. Out there, from the preacher preaching when the well is dry, come Holy Spirit, to the lost soul reaching for a higher high, yeah, from the young man working through his hopes and fears, to the widow walking through the veil of tears, everyone, every man and woman, every old and young. Father's daughter, every mother's son. Feel it in my spirit, feel it in my bones. Yes, Father, you're gonna send revival, bring them all back home.
Just join with me if you've never surrendered your life to Jesus Christ. Only He can give you peace. It's peace the world can't give. Just say, Lord Jesus Christ, come into my heart. I desire that you be the Lord of my life, so that I could be a child of the light. To know you as my personal Savior, for I know and believe that you died on the cross for my sins. You rose again on the third day, and you are coming again in glory. I believe in your forgiveness, and I desire that you help me to refrain from any temptations that would keep me separated from your everlasting love. Amen. Thank you, Jesus, that your waterfall flow over me. Let me feel the warmth, the fresh presence of you.
Yes, Lord.